That's Johnson.
He's dealt Johnson down. 62 tackles in game two, and he's been hurt in the first of game three. Normally one of the best techniques defensively in the entire competition, but he's obviously gone on wrong on this occasion and taken some heavy contact. He's going down low. He just pops the full force of Brent Kite. He's also one of the toughest players in our game, so he is hurt. But to his feet, fortunately.
There's that technique issue again. Tackling low, head on. Particularly the first tackle of the game. That's no place for Dallas Johnson to be sticking his head. Honestly. It just should be big man on big man collision up around the top half of the body. And Dallas Johnson's gone in there, and that's a...